Here we go, actually doing a run. New Age, do you work tomorrow? You're fucking wow, alright. I mean, I guess I can live with that.
What happened?
I mean, in the end, you're still dating me, so I guess I can't be that fucking gross. Our hotel rooms are nice. I've been in them before. Yeah, I know a lot of the hotel maintenance people. I know they have nice TVs. I'll bring my fucking GameCube. Yo, what's up, Charles? I know they have nice TVs in there. And nice beds. Scanning and classifying subject data. Subject identified as mine. Also, we're not buying pizza from the lodge because it's way too expensive. We can go to Rico's for pizza. I hope to be of assistance. Then you also have to meet my parents, which is gonna suck. Oh no, there's not bugs in there. No, they're nothing like that. They're nice. I've been in one of those hotel rooms. Your 3 a.m. pizza needs? Well, we can find somewhere else that delivers pizza at 3 a.m. And either way, the lodge doesn't serve pizza at 3 a.m., so.
Instructions complete. Proceed.
I think tubs are really nice. Like, you gotta understand, this is a nice hotel. This is a resort. Other than leaves, ghosts. Like Litwick. Yo, fake gold, because it's... So me. Oh, dude, New Age. I finally got Swampertite, and I absolutely love bringing in
Court is now in session.
Bringing out Mega Swampert, and it's just like, bro, do you lift? I think of John Cena.
The accused is charged with polluting our beautiful home, and yes, endangering our very way of life. Indeed, how can one not be aware of what is going on? Though it is daytime in Delfino Plaza, our poor residents tremble beneath the veil of darkness.
But yeah, I just love Mega Evolving him and just like, bro, do you lift?
Because all of our guardians, the Shine Sprites, have vanished from their gathering spot at the Shine Gate. The reason? It's quite obvious. This horrible graffiti is to
Behold this. I don't know. The perpetrator, based on I think you're gonna be like
the truth is obvious.
Fancier than everyone up here. It is none other than your humor, though, will definitely fucking fit in.
I judge the defendant guilty as charged. I hereby order the defendant to clean this entire island. Until Isle Delfino is completely free of his vile handiwork, Mario shall not be allowed to leave. Court adjourned.
Grass.
This appears to be quite a predicament, Mario.
Hi, 16. Analysis verifies that the yeah, you're gonna look like fucking top notch up here. I showed you the picture of my house. You can even go on Google Earth and look it up.
You witnessed this object at the airstrip, correct? It is a shine sprite. Shine sprites are the source of power on Isle Delfino. They used to gather in great numbers.
I mean, you already know my address. This is LPG and yeah, it's true.
The shine sprites have fled. There is no longer any power to support the peaceful lifestyle.
Only 6 more levels, Mr. Litwick.
The only way to ensure the return of the shine
only 6 more levels, buddy.
The island from becoming any dirtier. The perpetrator is likely at work even as we speak. And you, Mario, are being treated as a criminal. Tomorrow we must do our best to resolve this situation.
Yes.
Go straight this way. You can't miss the message.
Dude, what did you catch?
Your first job's to get rid of all that ugliness. And remember, we'll be watching you, pal. We'll know if you start slacking off.
Dude, you put like fucking Mountain Dew in a wine glass and I'm fucking living the high life. You caught a Celebi? Yeah, yeah, you do. Question, do you eat with your elbows on the table? Yeah, she does. Her favorite Pokemon's a Molga. Where else am I supposed to eat when I'm on my ass? I eat with my elbows on the table. And Charles, you know what I mean, please. Decent. Fancy burgers, fork and knife, or hands? Fucking hands. That's the only way you can eat a burger. And you also gotta remember what my definition of a fancy burger is. Like, Buffalo Wild Wings is fancy to me. Thank you. Yeah, but I don't get to eat there often because the prices are... up there. New Age. I don't want to eat fancy food because then I'll be like, wow, all the food we have here are like shit. That's only fucking 12 chicken wings. That's 12 chicken wings. That ain't gonna fucking fill you up. Oh boy, 40 seconds of free time save. Here we come. Fills you up. $20 is a lot for a meal. I almost went back into Bianco. I would have been very sad. How do you think I buy all my expensive equipment and video games I don't eat? What's four gras? The only meal that I usually eat at work is at work. It's usually the one meal I eat every day. Because my fucking... What is it? My metabolism is absolutely fucking garbage. Thank you. Let's get RNG, man. Thank you, Mario. Pity no. PDRNG was actually pretty good. Not the best, but not the worst. Shit. Which... yeah, I'm way too far back. Yeah. I'm not a good cook. I can make you really fucking good breakfast, though. Make really good omelets. Make good waffles as well. I have so many tweets I'm gonna have to answer. Yo, base coconut though. Homemade.
Okay.
My gosh, you were fucking skinny. This might be a gold. Definitely better than PB. Also, another thing, like, about 80 pounds. Hold on, I'm trying to do the math in my head. Alright, night, Nanat. I love you. I'm still trying to do the math in my head. I'm about three times your size. Pretty bad RNG, but yeah, I'm about three times. Yeah, that's about what I am, Charles. I've lost a lot of weight since I've started working at the lodge. Boy, 3 free seconds of time save. Let's go. Because I'm bad. Exactly 3 seconds of time save. I don't watch Steven Universe, damn it. But no, I'm a big guy. Freaking, I'm like worried that I'll scare some people at SGDQ. Thank you. Blaze, thank you for the host, dude. I know I'm excited for the next couple episodes of One Piece. It's gonna be really good. Yo, what's up, Diesel? How are you doing? Dude, basically. Let's see. I was the ginger giant, the Freet train. Because Freet is my last name. All the personal information. But yeah, everybody called me the Freet Train. Was last night really rough? Big fucking leprechaun. I'll fucking wait. I've never played Terraria, so. Triple world record for you, please. We're already behind by like 10 minutes. How he doesn't move his feet when he spins, right? I don't know if I'm gonna even tell you guys how, like, far ahead or behind I am. Just know, like, if I'm continuing the run, I'm ahead. I always expect something to go wrong because it's me. Hopefully I can get this first shot. I've been missing it so much. Didn't save it completely, but... still pretty damn good. Dude, cardboard cuts really suck. And then he follows up with the Ripperoni. What's up, Tenma? Oh my goodness. Wow, that was very lucky. Gold split. I don't think cardboard cuts are gonna help. True. Have a good red coins. That's why we got the backup strats. And that was a gold split too, even with the mess up. It's pretty bad. Let's try and get a one cycle. I really want to get a one cycle. I've wanted to get a one cycle for a while, but two cycles are still really good. Good. I at least got him up. I can still get a two cycle. Oh, didn't get the trick. So we're probably gonna lose some time here, but no matter. Alright, apparently if you spray them, they automatically come for you. So that's interesting to know. I didn't know that. Actually, we're not gonna lose time. I'm gonna save just a smidge. What movie is it? Oh gosh, that movie's so fucking old. Yeah, I dye my hair cobalt blue. It's to help me get to SGDQ easier. So I'm going to dye my hair, that way I'm not truly the OP ginger anymore. I just think it'd be funny. I need $500 now. Apparently. Oh jeez. I was itching my leg. Diesel wants purple to win. Ninna wants anything but purple to win. Sir McPhail wants Fuchsia to win. Now Charles wants Cobalt to win. Dun dun dun! Welcome back, Diesel. Probably lose a bit of time on the split. Charles Mon's actually Diesel. Run. You don't want it to win? What do you want? What color do you want to win? Those moves, though. Piss red. No, damn, we still save time. Shit brown. Piss red. Mucus green. don't know. I'm looking for either purple or cobalt blue to win. Those are my picks. And before LPG donates his entire bank account and sacrifices money just for a color to win. For what you're about to do? Jesus, please no. Yo, Dinah, thank you for the host. Yo, that's a gold split right there. That's a gold split, boys. Fucking gosh. Phallus blue. Can we do midnight white? Or titanium white, my bad. Sorry. Bob Ross, forgive me. Dude, PC should be here this week, given everything goes well. Good luck, please. Dude, your Wii U's coming in? What games are you getting for it? Be careful with Mario Maker streams, dude. The community is rather toxic. And I don't want bad people in your stream, because you deserve better than that. Thanks, Dinah, and thanks for the host again, man. Sleep well, have a good day tomorrow. Oh, dang. I just don't want you to have to deal with assholes, Charles, because you're a really good guy. You don't deserve that kind of a chat environment. Gag yellow? Oh my gosh, please. I just missed the, Dude, I don't either. Gold split! Gold split! LPG brown. Dude, I love that color. No, it's gonna be a lot of try my level, and then people saying, "No, you said you would do mine first," yada yada yada. After I saw what Jeff's chat turned to after Super Mario Maker and Fi-Fi's, I just didn't watch them for a while. I hit B, not A. We lost a bit of time there. You got raided by Rachel? Damn. I'm really upset at that time loss because a very particular reason. Let's just say we could have been a really good amount ahead. But focus at the level at hand. Playing this really safe. Cost us a couple seconds, but it didn't cost us minutes, so it's all that matters. And I am Modpalooza Love 16. To OPG. Yo, LPG. IGN rates it 10 out of 10. IGN rates everything 10 out of 10. Or 0 out of 10. There's no in between. Really good. It makes them invisible in chat as well. Hopefully what happened last night doesn't happen here, because that really upset me. Woo-hoo! Nice, that was a gold too. Hey, what's up, Mickey? How you doing? Man, all the fucking nerds here. Thanks for coming out, everybody. Alright. I'm trying to remember how to do fast kill on this. Time, but all good, dude. I got all, yeah, that's basically what happened, dude. I went to turn towards the shine sprite, and yeah, bad things happen. Up. Tenma isn't cute, everybody's cute. Alright, that was at the beginning. Everybody in my chat is cute, damn it. Lose time than lose minutes, or lose seconds than lose minutes. Play it safe. Everyone is cute! We just saved like 30 seconds there. Ginger 2015. He's serpentining me. I'm an alligator. This upcoming paycheck, I may or may not be, bringing SXBot back. Evidently, it's a $20 payment, and we get the bot forever. And so I think I'm gonna revive SXBot, and it's gonna have all the quotes still, all the commands. If you wonder what my real name is, you could click one of the things down below and find out. Yo, that was a pretty good Manta. You have to click one of my tabs to find out what it is. My tabs in my channel description. Lost a little bit of time there, but it still wasn't a bad Manta. Oh. My name's really unique. Alright, spoopy secret. You can go fuck yourself. I'm gonna destroy you. The non-existent pussy I had last night. Not that I would even get laid because I have an in-app, so, like, I wouldn't get laid by someone else because that's just wrong. It's donate. It's the only way you can find out what my real name is. Thank you. Gold Split Boys. No, you don't actually have to donate, I don't think. I'm pretty sure you don't have to. I'm not trying to cop out to get people to make money or give me money. But that is legit the only place that it is. No, no, I shouldn't. What's up, Darkfire? It's been a while, man. Skip, we went over this. Yes, it is. It is, Charles. And if you want, you can post it in chat. I'm really upset about that time loss. That is something that definitely shouldn't have happened. That's my real name. Dude, you got Super Pokemon Mystery Dungeon? Dude, I got it too. I just wanted to try that. Yes, 16. Nanette said my real name. I wanted to try that, but evidently I suck, so. Woohoo! We're gonna lose a little bit of time, but not much. I have a cool name. I don't know. I'm not the biggest fan. It's pretty funny because, like, I refer to myself as LPG every so often. Alright, Diesel, I need your SMS anger repelling powers. RNGesus, please. Yes, please call me Ginger or OPG. Oh, dude, yeah. Do you have my, Darkfire, do you follow me on Twitter? Yo, thank you. King fucking Boo. Awesome. If you do exclamation FC, you will get my friend code. And then just, tweet me your friend code. And I'll be sure to add you. Game, what the fuck? Game. God fucking damn it, King Boo. Fuck. I fucking hate this boss. There's absolutely no reason I should be getting trash RNG like this. Thank you. I'm not gonna lose too much time here, thank goodness. It's not gonna be run killer. Yeah, this is a really bad boss. It annoys the piss out of me. Have it be a pic of your face. Oh my gosh. 16, please. What is this? Missed a spot. Dang, we're actually coming up to the end of the run. Damn. Also, we just passed world record. Like, world record was like 30 seconds ago. Jeremy took everything. Alright, sleep well, 16. Wow, I had a really bad Shadow Mario. Let's try and get a good one. Because he's an asshole. Awesome, Darkfire. I'll be sure to add you after stream. Really good Shadow Mario. And a gold split, damn. Alrighty. Go. Final world, boys. Clean. Honestly, I'm not the biggest fan of water. Like, I only like it when I'm really thirsty. Or load in it. Yo, this Summon Best is getting really good. So that's another gold split. 16, go to bed. Burger sign. Oh gosh. Oh no, I guess it's not that trash. It might be. Wow, that was really clean. And it's a gold. Oh, man. I am, pretty nervous about this run right now. Night, Darkfire, sleep well, man. I'm kind of nervous about this run. You wish to know the current time, we're about 3.5 minutes ahead. We're at 1 hour, 26 minutes, 15 seconds right now. This could sub 140, potentially. That's why I haven't been saying the... that's why I haven't been saying the time. Oh, really? Fuck. Come on, buddy. Ooh. is more important right now. This is still a really good deal. As sad as it is. Come on, buddy. Let's try and get a cutscene skip. Come on, buddy.
Come on up.
Let's finish this. If we get cutscene skip, it'd be nice. We got cutscene skip. On the other side, no! Gold split. Piantissimo has 3 seconds time save. Holy shit, man. I got cutscene skip. This could potentially sub 140, which is a big goal of mine. Charles, are you sure you want to sleep? There's 4 more splits, Charles. I have to actually touch the flag. Charles, there's only 4 more. But I love you, regardless if you stay or not. Oh, we actually lost time on that because of our sloppy movement up there. It's pretty bad. Oh well. Oh my gosh. We can do this, guys. We can fucking do this. Can I get some hype in the chat? We can do this. I know we can. Oh, you're gonna lurk? Then yeah, fine. Lurking herd. Play it safe. Yeah. Alright, boys, let's fucking finish this run. Let's fucking finish this. Charles, thank you for the host. If I can get fast kill on Shadow Mario, we're definitely in there, boys. We did. Fuck yes, guys. Here we go. We're gonna play it safe on the boat. Gold split. Yeah, King Boo would have made this even better. Just to let you know, you guys know, we are 6 minutes ahead of PB. We're gonna finish this. Yep, play it safe. Palms are sweaty, mom's spaghetti. gonna be iffy. It's gonna be iffy.
Mario! You again? Don't you ever give up?
Mario! How dare you disturb my family vacation?
Alright, Bowser. I know we've had our